Like the video we just watched, we can make our video look like a manga storyboard by showing different scenes or angles of our dance videos or vlogs on one screen. That can make our video look more fun and impressive. If you want to know how to make a manga-style split screen video, keep watching. The first thing of all, we need to prepare the needed footage. Let's start by getting a manga-style split screen file, like this. We can download it from the internet, or hit the download link below the video to quickly get it. Then, based on the size of these frames, we prepare our videos. In my case, I need to prepare 3 vertical videos. After that, let's open up VideoProc Vlogger. After we import the original footage into VideoProc Vlogger, hit this button. Change the video background color to white. We then add the same number of the overlay tracks as the frames we have. In my case, there are 3 frames. So I need to click on the plus button here to add 3 overlay tracks. After that, let's drag the split screen file to the last overlay track. Then we go to the inspector panel and use the chroma key feature to remove the green colors. To avoid interruption, we need to find and hit this button on the head of the timeline to lock this track. Now let's drag the first video to the overlay track. Place it on the top of the split screen file. On the preview window, drag this video to reposition it. Remember the incline angle here. Then we hit crop to enter the crop panel. Use this slider or drag it around the cropping box on the left window to make the rotation angle the same as that of the target frame. Drag the progress bar to check the outcome. We should try keeping this man inside the cropping box. Hit apply. Now we get back to the main interface. Double click this video on the preview window. Drag the dot on the top to rotate, or drag the dot on the sides to scale. For displaying this video at the proper size and position. Then we do the same things to fit our video into the frame on the right. Last, let's add the video which we want to fit into the frame in the middle. Make sure this video is placed above the other 2 videos on the timeline. In that way, we can ensure the videos on the sides can overlay the video in the middle. Then we just need to adjust the size for this video. In the end, we can add entrance animation effects for each clip. Go to the inspector panel on the right, find Fade and Move. Simply select the loved Move In Direction effect and set the duration. Then, based on our need, we can add background music or other footage. That's all for making manga-style split-screen video. I believe you've mastered everything. If you want to learn more editing tricks, be sure to click that subscribe button to subscribe to our channel. See you in our next video. Hope you enjoy. Bye.